Hi there, and welcome back to 365 Data Science. Today, we're talking about something that could make or break your career journey, building a killer data science portfolio. Whether you're a complete beginner or already working in the field, having a strong portfolio is what sets you apart from the competition. What exactly is a portfolio, you ask? Think of it as your professional highlight reel, a carefully curated collection of projects that shows potential employers what you're capable of. You need to do more than just show off your code. You should be demonstrating how you solve real-world problems. Your portfolio is essentially your professional story told through the projects you've completed and the problems you've solved. In this video, you'll learn exactly how to create a data science portfolio that gets you noticed by employers. By the end, you'll have a clear roadmap for creating a portfolio that demonstrates your real-world problem-solving abilities and helps you stand out in job applications. Let's get started. What makes a great portfolio? A strong portfolio typically includes three key elements. 1. Real-world projects that showcase your problem-solving skills. These could be personal projects, hackathon submissions, or even contributions to open-source projects. 2. Clean, well-documented code samples that demonstrate your coding style and best practices. And 3. Clear, engaging data visualizations that prove you can communicate insights effectively. For easy-to-start project ideas, explore the projects library on 365datascience.com. You could start building your portfolio right away without spending time searching for datasets and project ideas. Now, let's walk through the step-by-step process of building a portfolio that will land you a job. Building your portfolio. Step 1. Choose diverse projects. Let's explore the exciting projects you can tackle in each role. First, here's what you'll need as a data analyst. Design attention-grabbing visualizations using Tableau or Power BI. Showcase your statistical analysis skills to uncover hidden trends and patterns. Craft interactive dashboards that transform data into compelling stories. And most importantly, deliver clear, impactful reports that drive decision-making. For aspiring data scientists, you should include all that, plus build practical machine learning models that solve real business problems. Take on predictive modeling projects across diverse industries. Then level up your models through clever feature engineering. Finally, challenge yourself with different types of datasets and problem domains. Now, AI engineers, you'll need to take this a step further. Create powerful deep learning applications with TensorFlow or PyTorch. Design intelligent chatbots and natural language processing systems. Build computer vision solutions that make machines see like humans. And lastly, explore reinforcement learning, a topic that has been making waves recently with the release of new models like DeepSeek R1 and Qwen 2.5. Now, let's talk about how you should present your projects. Step 2. Tell a story with each project. Just like showing your work in math class, each project in your portfolio needs to demonstrate your thought process and problem-solving abilities. Here's what to include in every project. Clearly define the problem you're solving. What's the business context? Explain your methodology and approach. Why did you choose certain techniques? Highlight the impact and results. Use metrics and visualizations. Document your challenges and how you overcame them. This will give employers an idea about your problem-solving abilities and analytical thinking. Finally, include future improvements you'd make with more time or resources. Remember these three key questions. What is your project's goal? How will you achieve it? What results did you get? Let me walk you through a concrete example of how to answer these key questions. For my customer churn prediction project, the goal was to help a telecom company identify customers who are likely to cancel their services in the next month. To achieve this, I analyzed historical customer data and built machine learning models using random forest and XGBoost algorithms. I focused on key features like usage patterns, billing history, and customer service interactions to make accurate predictions. The results were impressive. Our model achieved 87% accuracy in predicting customer churn, and I created an interactive dashboard that allowed the business team to monitor high-risk customers in real time. This practical solution helped the company take proactive steps in their customer retention efforts. See how this demonstrates not just the project itself, but your problem-solving abilities, technical skills, and ability to create real business value through data-driven decisions? A project like this will definitely make your portfolio stand out. Speaking of technical skills, let's move on to the next step. Step 3. Showcase your technical arsenal. Don't just list your skills, prove them. Show your proficiency in programming languages like Python and R. Include code samples that demonstrate clean, efficient coding. Next, highlight visualization tools like Tableau and Power BI. Showcase dashboards you've built and what insights they show. Don't miss out on SQL. This is a highly in-demand skill, so demonstrate your database management abilities by including any complex queries you've written. Then, for data scientists or ML roles, prove your mastery of machine learning frameworks like TensorFlow and scikit-learn. Demonstrate any models you've built and how you implement them. And last, version control with Git. Part of working in any business means working with a team, so showcase your collaboration abilities. Remember, it's not just about having skills, it's about communicating them effectively, which brings us to our next step. Step 4. Communication is key. Effective communication is so important because you'll need to translate complex technical findings into actionable insights for stakeholders. Even the most sophisticated analysis is worthless if you can't explain it clearly to decision makers. Show how you can break down complex concepts for non-technical stakeholders. Create engaging visualizations that tell a clear story. Write clear documentation that others can follow. Present your findings in a compelling way, and collaborate effectively with team members. If you need a hand with your communication skills, our course, Communication and Presentation Skills for Analysts and Managers, is here to help. Find it in the description box below. Now that we've covered how to build your portfolio, let's explore the best platforms to showcase your work to potential employers. Platforms for your portfolio. GitHub serves as the primary home for your code. Here, you'll want to maintain clean repositories with detailed README files that explain your projects clearly. A personal website acts as your professional narrative platform. Use it to blog about your learning journey and showcase your growth in the field. LinkedIn functions as your network hub where you can share your projects and actively engage with the data science community. Platforms like Medium or Dev2 are perfect for sharing your technical writing and insights with a broader audience. Finally, Kaggle offers opportunities to participate in competitions and share your notebooks, helping you build credibility in the data science community. Here's a pro tip. Keep your portfolio current. The field of data science moves fast, and your portfolio should reflect that. Speaking of staying current, some trending projects for 2025 include Conversational AI systems with advanced natural language understanding. Database optimization techniques for big data applications. Interactive data storytelling using modern visualization libraries. Sustainable AI projects focusing on environmental impact. And finally, healthcare analytics using federated learning. Don't miss out on these cutting-edge projects that will help you stand out in the job market this year. Ready to start building your portfolio? We've got you covered. Check out our comprehensive project library at 365 Data Science. Link in the description below. Our projects range from beginner-friendly exercises to advanced real-world applications, perfect for building a portfolio that stands out. We hope you enjoyed this video about how to build a job-landing data science portfolio. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit that notification bell to stay updated with our latest content. If you have any questions about building your portfolio, drop them in the comments below. See you in the next video.